this time we have a special request from Paddy Conlon. To sing Devil Woman. Come on, Paddy. Good man. Good man, Paddy. One of our favourites. Up here. Come on, are you coming up? Don't pull me down. Tickets. beautiful. We have pink ones. Are the pink ones for the ladies? Right. I'm kind of like
all right.
Stop, we're going to do one cotton me. No. Who's going to feel it? Put a ticket. No. Now watch your ticket. We have some nice pot prizes up here. This is a 9, number 9. On a pink ticket is a lady ticket. Come on, Minnie. Up, Minnie. Right, happy birthday to Minnie. Come on, Minnie. Right, we watch the gents this time. Can it be green? Right. Bob, close your eyes.
Close your eyes.
He said he's like, what's that? Trying to number 42. Okay, this could be my own. Oh! Here we go again. I'll hold it so because I can show. All right, we watch. That good man, Bob, do that again. Now, seriously, this is Tom Donahue's ticket. You have to pull the next time. Now, Gettles, we go one more. No. Oh, these are Gettles this time. Right, now we got, we're down again in the numbers. Number 4. Number 4, right. Okay, Mrs. McGrath, over here. Now, there you are. Lovely. Great, well done, well done. And we'll pull one more, gents, and then we'll wait for a while. A green one this time again. Here we go. Michael, where are you going? Yeah, green, it's number 39. 39, 39. Yes, Jimmy. All right, Jimmy. Good man. Now we have, good man, Jimmy. Jimmy Gordon. We have a couple of requests for a Siege of Venice, right, Pat? We want to see your note for a Siege of Venice because there was a few people asking for it, so all those girls in the back numbers come out for a Siege of Venice. Alice. Where's Alice gone? Bring them all out here for a Siege of Venice. Right, Michael. We're everybody out, four opposite four, and we'll make a go of it. The Siege of Venice. Thank you. nothing there. Now again, if there's any other singers down there or anybody who wants to do anything, don't forget them. We're going to ask Michael now, just for a change of tempo, we'll ask Michael here in the band to play us a few reeds. So put your hands together for Michael McKenna. We have Bob and we have Michael and we have Mary and we have two Marys and we have Joanne. Right. So we're going to have a few reeds. Thank you.
Lovely. Oh, we have a four step, yeah.
Would you ask those people going to Ferry House to be here on the hall at 5 or 7?
Ferry House, again, anybody going to Ferry House on Thursday night to be here in the hall at 5 to 7. 5 to 7. So don't forget that, that's on Thursday night, anybody going to Ferry House. If you haven't your name given in to Conor any of the girls here, be sure and give it in. Our music there, of course, was supplied by Joanne Crotty here, Mary Nugent, Barry Hallinan, Bob Keane, and of course the one and only Michael McKenna. Would you put your hands together, please? We have a request for a four-step. I want to see you all out for a four-step, Kathleen. Right, will we give him a four-step? And try it. Then see all of this. Thank you. but from Donahoe to come up here and play a few waltzes, Tom. Come on. Your ticket. Number 71. 7-1 on a lady's ticket. Pink ticket. 7-1. Who has 71? It must be someplace. Gents next, yeah. It's after Joanne. Cleary, you get 71. No. 7-1. Final call. We have it. Okay, this time we have a green ticket, a men's ticket number 20. 20. A gentleman, a man's ticket. Have you? Frank Hallman has it, no? Yes? 20. Good man, Frank. Great. Come here. Number 44, Bob Valley to us. 44 on a pink, a ladies' ticket. For Gellin, Frida, Frida Donahoe. Right. Well done. Well done. And the final ticket, gents' ticket. Number 32. A year older than Bob, 32. Paddy Neal is coming up. Come on, Paddy. The final item. Right, Paddy. No. Well done. Come on, Paddy. Right, we have Tom Donovan out behind us. I want to play through Shannon Walters, so off we go.
Thank you. get up and start for after 40 pints of stout. Well, I chanced a dream the other night, I couldn't sleep a wink. The rats were trying to count the sheep and I was off the drink. There was footsteps in the parlor, voices on the stairs. I was climbing up the walls and moving round the chairs. I looked out from under the blankets, up at the fireplace. The Pope and John F. Kennedy were staring in me face. Suddenly it dawned on me I was getting the oldie keys. When the child of Prague began to dance around the mantelpiece. Oh, goodbye to the port and brandy, to the vodka and the stag, to the spinnick and the harpic, the bottle of the keg. As I start looking up at the Guinness and a good man for figure out, hold your hand, stay up on the surfboard after 40 pints of stout. Well, I swore upon the Bible I'd never touch a drop. Me heart was pantalating, I was sure it was going to stop. Thinking I was dying, I give a toast to God to keep, a tenor to St. Anthony to help me get some sleep. I fell into an awful nightmare, got a dreadful shock, when I dreamt there was no duty free at the airport down in Knock. George Stewart would say the rosary and fuck her on the pill. I drank Frank Patterson, was gargling, and he's singing Spansel Hill. Yeah. Oh, good fight is the port and brandy, to the vodka and the stag, to the smidig and the harpic, the bottle, the raft, the keg. As I sat looking up at the Guinness hat, I could never figure out how your hand stays up on the surfboard after 40 pints of stout. Well, I dreamt that Mr. Hawley had recaptured Cross McGlenn, then Gareth got re-elected, and he gave it back again. Dick Spring and Roger Casement were on board the Marita Ann. As she sailed into Venus, they were singing Bannistran. I dreamt Archbishop of Dublin was on Spike Island for 3 nights, having been arrested for supporting travellers' rights. I dreamt that Rory Quinn was smoking marijuana in the Dáil. Barry Desmond was handing Frenchies out to the Scots, the Dean, the Fog. Oh, the fight is a port and brandy, to the vodka and the stag, to the spinach and the heartbeat, the bottle, the rat and keg. As I sat looking up at the Guinness, and I could never figure out how your man stayed up on the surfboard after 40 pints of stout. Well, I dreamt of Mel McCafferty and Mary Kenny too, the things that we got up to, but I'm not going to tell you. I dreamt I was in a jacuzzi, along with Alice Glenn. Then I knew I'd never, ever, ever drink again. Oh, the bite is a port and brandy, to the vodka and the snack, to the spinach and the harpic, the bottle, the raft and keg. As I stopped looking up at the Guinness, I could never figure out how your hand stayed up on the surfboard after 40 pints of stout. Oh, goodbye to the port and brandy, to the vodka and the snag, to the spinach and the harpic, the bottle, the raft and keg. As I sat looking up at the Guinness stand, I could never figure out how your man stayed up on the surfboard after 14 pints of from Cork, New York, the Dock, Gorta Hawk and Glenna Maddy. Here we are in the County Clare, and it's a long, long way from here to there. There's the Burren, and the Cliftsamore, and the Tullet, and the Kilfenor, and Michael Russell, Dr. Bill, Willie Clancy, and Noel Hill. Flutes and fiddles everywhere. If it's music you want, should go to Clare. Oh, let's Needs a break, climb a mountain or jump in a lake. Some head off to exotic places, others go to the Galway races. Cousin of mine goes potholing, a cousin of hers loves Joe Dolan. Matty goes to the south to France, and Jim to the dogs and Peter to the dance. Summer comes around each year, we go there and they come here. Some jet off to Brilliana, I always go to Listoon Barna. Thursday night with the tents and the ground sheet rolled up tight. I like it Listoon in around Friday afternoon. This gives me time to get my gear together and I don't need to worry about the weather. Ramble in for a pint of stout, you never know who'd be hanging about. There's a Dutchman playing a mandolin, there's a German looking for the Imogo Finn. Adam Fuller and Gareth German with their photo taken for the Sunday World. Finn back Charlie and Jim Hand and their drinking pints to beat the band, and